Turn me up a little bit.
James Harden in his first two games in Philly. How good we looking, how great we looking. And I'm having chip dreams. I woke up in cold sweats. I thought I had a trophy in my hand and shit.
I think Giannis got something to say about that. He ain't just going to lay down. Like, that's my pick. And I ain't really been tuned into the game like that. But I think Giannis going to fuck around and sneak three chips in while the league in the transition.
How is that going to happen with the teams that just got as good as they got?
Because it looked good on paper, but
no,
we
talking about paper.
Working.
We talking about the real games. Giannis just got roasted by the Celtics.
Yeah.
Giannis just got roasted by Brooklyn.
Yeah, I seen that.
And
too.
That's without KD, Ben Simmons, none of them.
Yeah, I seen
that. You
know
what I'm saying? Giannis and them got roasted by us a couple games ago.
Mm-hmm.
So the team you said we got to worry about just got roasted by the three other challenging teams.
Who got the ring? You know what I mean?
Like, nobody who deserved the ring got the ring right now. So like I said, this is the year of the fucking Sixers.
Oh yeah.
I just checked out another episode of Buck Bandit Podcast. Make sure to subscribe and check out the latest episode right here, y'all. Let's get it, man.